A special event held today to honor hometown heroes in time for the holidays. The event, the first annual 5th District Hometown Heroes Awards, honored residents who've made outstanding contributions by volunteering, serving, or working to help others. The program took place at Holy Name Medical Center in Teaneck, organized by Congressman Josh Gottheimer. The heroes honored include members of the business community, first responders, teachers, seniors, and children.
I'm trying to help people live longer, and like my mom, because my mom didn't live long because of cancer. I don't want people dying from cancer, and I want people to be able to live the life that they're supposed to live.
Teaneck's own Felicia Temple from season 12 of The Voice sang to celebrate the honorees.